Hey everybody, what's going on? We're back at it again with another vlog. This is something that all actors have to do. You'll get to a point where you just don't look like you did 6 months before. And now we're gonna go and get some new headshots, just a whole new portfolio. So yeah, I thought I'd just bring you along for the ride. Now here in Birmingham, when in the toilet, there is a warning for needles being around. Oh, those went up. Alright, so we're here in town for this shoot that we've got going on. We are right here at Black Sabbath Bridge, which is the pride of Birmingham, I would say. So all the photographers over there setting up the camera. And yeah, let's see what we get. On the way to get coffee, we have been distracted by superheroes, so we're going to have a look at this Thor exhibition, which looks very cool. That was the footage from the shoot today. It seemed like it was going quite well, and it wouldn't be a complete 1% man video if we didn't hit the gym and waffle on about a bit of gym related content. So it's Tuesday, which means it is back day,
the gym over here is going to be doing deadlifts, I'm assuming, because he's a power lifter.
Big deadlifts.
Which means he's brought his blanket and his pillow to have between sets. I'm just going to be training some grown-up exercises and getting a big back. Reclaiming glory for yourself, you took it from the rich instead. They never seem to see it, coming distracted by their selfishness. Reclaiming glory for yourself, you took it from the rich instead. They never seem to see it, coming distracted by their selfishness. Reclaiming glory for yourself, you took it from the rich instead. They never seem to see it, coming distracted by their selfishness. They never see me coming, I'm always in a running. I leave now with the dead, they'll fucking take our friends. Nothing will ever stop me, addicted to the glory. No thought of giving in.
The next day, that's how we do back day at the moment, so I hope you appreciate that. I've got to go back to London for the same show, a couple of days on that. I hope you enjoyed. If you did like this style of video, please let me know and we will do more of it in the future. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, where we're all hopefully 1% better than we are right now.